watching Blog to Blog.
Hey, what's up? It's Fixx and Andrea. We're back with Blog to Blog 4. Now, we're in the East Village at the moment, and we're checking out 14th Street Y, another part of Educational Alliance. A beautiful area in New York City, the East Village, one of my favorite places in New York City. We're going to meet up with Camille just now. She's going to tell us all about it. I think she's been here for 11 years, so she knows the ins and outs. Follow me. I'm Camille. We're at the Y, one of the hot spots in New York City, 14th Street. Tell us, what is the Y? How are you linked to Educational Alliance? And what is this all about?
Sure. Well, the 14th Street Y is a community center that builds a community in the heart of the East Village. We're a program of the Educational Alliance, and we have everything that you could possibly think of that you might need on the corner of 14th and 1st. We have a fitness membership with a swimming pool, a fitness center, over 40 fitness classes a week. We have an after-school program, a preschool, which actually got voted best preschool in New York City in 2010 from Nickelodeon Parents Fixx. And we also we have a swimming program that is just really amazing. It's American Red Cross certified, and we're really proud of it.
Yay! Okay,
well, summer camps. Lots of summer.
All right. Well, Camille's gonna show us around, so let's get to it. Let's go inside. Come on. Everybody's sweating now. So this is going to be interesting. And this time, I am not taking part. Such great facilities. Camille was also so amazing. If you have the opportunity to join, I'm telling you, must join. Anyway, it's been real. My name is Fixx and Andrea.
Bye!
And it's been real, Blog to Blog.